a poem called Pillow Mint.
I shall fall asleep with a pillow mint in my mouth since I can't have you.